An alleged member of Al-Qaeda being held prisoner at Guantanamo Bay apparently has killed himself. His body was found in the recreation yard yesterday. He is the sixth Guantanamo prisoner to commit suicide.